I'm Shayzilla. I wanted to show you another makeup look inspired by a band. Today's look is brought to you by 21 Pilots. This look involves a lot of red. It's a lot of fun. It's really out there. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage me covering up my bags with red eyeshadow. This should happen all the time. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure that you like and subscribe and tune in next time to see what makeup I wear for the next show. You never know. First things first, you're gonna wanna make sure you have a clean face for the makeup. I use Skindinavia Spray Primer. It's almost like a setting spray, but instead it's a primer. It dampens your face and it really helps your foundation to just stick to your face and stay there all day. For foundation, I like full coverage. And when I say full coverage, I mean I want my freckles covered up. I want my blemishes covered up. I want my skin to look flawless. For that, I turn to Dermablend. I always begin by placing a couple random dots all over my face, and then I blend it in with a damp beauty blender. For those of you who aren't familiar with Dermablend, it's generally used to cover up tattoos. That's why I have the body formula, but I also like to use it for my face. After letting your foundation sit for just a moment so it can dry a little bit, we're gonna go back in with some concealer. I am also using Dermablend concealer. We're going to carve out our face. So we're gonna start by putting a little bit on our chin, put a long line down your cheeks, underneath your cheekbones, and if you wanna contour your nose, don't forget to bring your concealer down the center of your nose. We're also gonna put three little streaks of concealer in the middle of our forehead. Normally, I also put concealer under my eyes, but for this particular makeup look, I think it's okay that we skip it. Going back in with your damp beauty blender, blend it out. To set your concealer and bake your face, as the queens say, we're gonna go in with some translucent powder with a angled sponge. When I do this, I'm trying to get my cheekbones as carved out and as striking as possible. So I'm taking the harsh edge of the sponge and running it right down along my cheekbone with the powder really setting the concealer in place. And because contouring is never over, I'm using my favorite contour palette from Lunatic Cosmetics Labs. I'm going to go in with my angled contouring brush in a warmer tone and really carve out my cheekbones. Apply your contour starting at your cheekbone and working your way down. My best tips for contouring are to start at your hairline, work it down towards the corner of your mouth, but don't bring it all the way down. Keep the line underneath harsh, and then blend it upwards towards your eye, but don't bring it too close to your eye. Also apply the contour to your temples and up around your hairline. Okay, I think we're ready to start our eyes. First things first, before you start throwing eyeshadow onto your eyes, make sure you have them primed. Any eye primer will do, but I prefer the one from Urban Decay. As always, I first go in with the primer wand, and then I smooth it down with my fingers. Because we're putting so much eyeshadow underneath our eyes, we're gonna prime that area as well. I'm going in with Urban Decay's Solstice. It's a gorgeous maroon shade that actually has little flecks of blue glitter. Using an eyeshadow brush, apply this generously all over your lid. Take a clean blending brush and blend out that line. Now we're gonna put a little 21 Pilots spin on this. Using the brightest red eyeshadow you can find, I got mine from Sugar Pill. You're going to bring it underneath your eye and really pack in the figure. Take your clean blending brush and blend out the line around the red. For extra blending, I'm using a blush brush to bring the red even further down my face. I'm now going in with black eyeliner just on my top lids to make sure that my eyelashes look extra full. Next, put on your favorite mascara. My go-to mascara is Maybelline Falsies. Don't forget to apply mascara to your bottom eyelashes. Next, we have to paint on our eyebrows. Personally, I like to use a paint pot with an angled brush. Finally, it's time to do your lips. I'm gonna go in with my favorite brand of lipstick, Jeffree Star, in Checkmate. And there you have it. You're ready to go to the show. Thanks for tuning in, bye!